I used to spend hours on courts like this, learning about teamwork and perseverance. But the game only works when the rules are fair. On trade, Washington has rigged the game and has sent our jobs overseas. Congressman Schilling wants to keep using our tax dollars to reward companies shipping jobs overseas. And I'll stop them. I'm Cheri Bustos, and I approve this message because I know our workers can compete against anyone if we give them a fair shot.